it was a tough match. You know, it was tough conditions, very slow, very heavy. So I'm happy that I was able to fight through, and even though that I maybe didn't play my best at times, you know, I'm just happy to be able to move forward.